we can't slide in on our knees, even if it makes us the same height, and hit them. So, you know, this is still an illegal hockey play. Oh, if you're gonna do that. And, you know, you gotta look after the little guys, you know, they have it tough.
Yeah!
Oh, first breakaway of the season. This is Flavortown, baby.
Oh, baby, I love you way.
Oh my God! We got it.
I wanna be with you night and day.
Is that Connor Garland?
Mine. Tu papi? Mañana.
Hey! I think I'll use my credit card. Taylor got a puck. What the truck? I don't cuss here.
I can't see nothing. Oh, I made the save.
You're lucky, eh? That would have been on you. That would have been all on you.
Up and... Oh! Yeah!
Here comes the sun.
Big save. Big save.
Hand stack, real hand stack. He's going to show off. It's late in the game.
Yeah.
To Connor McDavid. McDavid with speed across the line. McDavid with a...
McDavid with speed across the line. McDavid with...
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the shot.
Wanna tell myself, gotta take the time to cut them off. I need help. I know how to make the girl go crazy when you treat her.
Testing weird in HL tape jobs. Mark Stone edition. Start with a base. Full layers thick with regular stick tape. Leaving a half inch from the top, go around 8 times. Repeat again, right below. Split your tape roll and go around the top of the knob 10 times. Time for the Mark Stone magic. Use foam roll until the knob is thick with 3 C's. Add a layer of grip tape. Seal the deal with a strip of stick tape at the bottom. Let's try it out. No control or puck feel. Who's TJ? Should we try next?
Today we're trying out a hockey life hack involving a visor, Kool-Aid, and boiling water. Let's see what we can do. Apparently football players have been doing this with their visors, and you can tint this any color that you want. First, we boil a big pot of water. Let's get it. Water's boiling. We're gonna take our Kool-Aid. I went purple. You can go any color that you want. And we're just gonna throw in a decent amount. Here's our purple water, clear visor. We're just gonna submerge this all the way in. I don't know how long we're supposed to leave this, but I'm just gonna check on it. If it's not tinted enough, throw it back in, see what it looks like.
Absolutely zero purple, zero.
I mean, a little more purple, never hurt anybody, right? Left this for 20 minutes, used half this container. It's time to pull it out and hold on a second.
I cannot believe it, but it actually worked. Look at that.
Here's what it looks like on the bucket. Let's try this on outside. Holy.
Are you kidding me? Look at this look.
Do I recommend it? I don't know, but it does actually work.
The kids cam making things awkward.
Do you remember?